In this video, you will learn how to train and apply a random forest model in the KNIME Analytics platform. Random forests are ensembles of decision trees, and we'll explore how to set up and use the random forest learner node in KNIME. Ready? Let's go. The random forest learner node in KNIME trains a random forest in n decision trees. The key parameter includes the number of decision trees and all free parameters available when training a single decision tree. These parameters are available in the configuration window. In the configuration window, set the number of decision trees. Define the depth of the decision trees using the maximum number of levels and the minimum node size. Choose a quality measure, specify the input features, and set the target feature. Other parameters are predetermined. The bootstrap training subset size is around 60% of the original training set, and the subset of input feature size is set as the square root of m, where m is a number of input features. In our example, we trained 50 decision trees with a maximum depth of 10 levels and a minimum node size of 2 patterns. The aim is to predict sex based on all other features in a dataset using the Gini index as a quality measure. The random forest learner node has three output ports: the model itself, attribute statistics showing how often an attribute has been used for a split or as a split candidate in the top three levels of all trees in a random forest, input data with out-of-bag predictions, including the majority vote results, prediction confidence, and the number of trees involved in the decision. Attribute statistics help interpret the random forest and quantify the importance of each input feature. For example, in our classification problem, relationship has been a top split criterion candidate in 12 out of 50 trees, indicating its importance over education, which was considered 10 times but never chosen. The tree ensemble statistics node provides a summary of the random forest, including the number of trees, their depth, minimum, maximum, and average, and the number of nodes per tree. The top port of the random forest learner node provides out-of-bag predictions. For each input data row, it shows the majority vote result from all trees that did not use this row during training, along with prediction confidence and the number of trees involved in the decision. The random forest predictor node uses a previously trained random forest model to apply it to the input data, producing the corresponding predictions. The configuration window requires minimal settings, such as renaming the prediction column, appending prediction confidence, and class probabilities. Diehard voting. The class with the most votes is predicted. Self-voting. Class probabilities from all trees are averaged, and the class with the highest average probability is predicted. Enable this flag to allow a more certain tree to overturn a less certain tree's prediction. In this video, you have learned the steps to train and apply a random forest model in KNIME. This includes how to configure the random forest learner node, interpret the attribute statistics, use out-of-bag predictions, and apply the predictor node with different voting strategies.